tell, most of these are yews. You can tell because they're pretty medium-sized evergreen trees, and that's an oak. If you look at the bark, it's pretty thin and scaly. And if you go back and you look at the leaves, let's see. Look at the leaves. Yeah, look at those. Those are nice. Okay. See by their shape. Maybe it's kind of hard to tell here, huh? Okay. They're flat, dark green, and like maybe you could see scales. Kind of hard to see, but they're like 1 to 4-ish centimeters, and they're pretty long. And, you could see that they're maybe that they're arranged spirally on the stem. Yeah, and they're very flat, so that's an important thing to know about yew leaf shapes. They're very poisonous, so, well, everything in the yew is poisonous except for the fruit. Don't know what that oak's doing there. Look at that. I don't know what's going on here. Looks like that's a lot of smoke. Hey, can you see anything up there? There's not really anything to see. It doesn't look like there's a fire, but it's smoking a lot. This is a yew. You probably should not be inhaling the yew smoke.
Doesn't matter which of us was me. So we choose, distort, or fade away.